I used to live at the end of the block on a dead-end Granville Road, in a beat-up wood frame house right across where the river flowed. The plum trees, they grew so high, the grass was green and the clouds flew by. On that dead-end Granville Road, life moved on so slow. On that dead-end Granville Road, we left our hair uncombed. We go diving in a swimming hole, living just a little out of control. On that dead-end Granville Road. We grow our garden and bake our bread on that dead-end Granville Road. We'd sneak away to the back of the shed where we lit the lamp and we had that glow. We'd gather round and share the flame. We'd call our neighbors by their first name. On that dead end gravel road, the time, well, it just flew. On that dead end gravel road, we never had a clue. Sometimes we couldn't tell night from day. We stayed hidden in a hideaway on that dead end gravel road. It's like living in a TV episode. We had no worries, no one that we owed. Now it seems like another life I led. It don't seem real, seems like a dream instead. Band would play on the dead end gravel road, rocking out to the break of day. We'd make sure to put on a show. We'd fire up the old barbecue. We'd have some beers and smoke a few. On that dead end gravel road, life moved on so slow. On that dead end gravel road, we left our hair uncombed. We go diving in a swimming hole, living just a little out of control. On that dead end gravel road, on that gravel road, on that road, on the dead end gravel road.